There you go. taking it.
Bike and hopping on his tandem bike.
You
would have
taken the whole thing. Good.
So what we're going to do is we got a couple small little events today. One of them is our Yamaha factory rider, Bill Dixon, here out here with his fiance, rolling high in that front tire. Now, not only is it hard enough to do all these stunts,
hot up on the front tire.
Wait a minute. Where you going, Joe? Oh, grab it.
Some old drunk ass dude.
Oh, excuse me. Sir. Sir, yeah. How about this guy? He's so famous, he has his flashes on.
Dude, he's got saddlebags on that.
Where'd he come from? Behind the truck with that? Oh,
yeah. Oh, he's great.
I want to see him smash his saddlebags. He's great.
I mean, I know Teach is the oldest guy in the circuit, but
look at his hat, dude. That looks so crazy.
It looks like a three-wheeler when he's doing that. I love it.
What crossover?
You seen this, bro? It's
awesome.
That's so crazy.
See suspension on that thing? It's just all
right. Yeah, it just sinks.
His job was always kind of like just hanging out, laying around on the couch, and he wasn't lying. Making some smoke with the front tire there again.
That's so funny. I really thought that was a drunk ass dude pulling out.
That was the point, I think.
He's all out here trying to
stop. You guys want to see him try to scrape one of those saddlebags in the ground?
Dude, that was awesome.
Yeah. Like you gotta know somebody to get in or something like that.
You
know
that thing from New England just like that. With the stunt bike. I know you guys all got to watch Teach's run during the FMF Cup. Real fast, a lot of smoke and a lot of noise. How about slide around everywhere right there, right back. back up on the front tire, taking both legs off, going from the wall all the way down to the bottom of the corner, no footed.
There we go.
He's just one of the best burnout games in the business, and he's showing you why right now. It's fast, reckless, out of control. Down hard on that one. Sometimes there's actually nothing even to say, except for just get out of the way.
Goodbye.
I think you guys are not loud enough for it. Make some noise. Now normally we would say he's gonna slow it down a little bit when he's coming into a circle set, but you can see a team
how fucking much room
right into a circle set. Wait,
just think about when we were doing the rubber.
Yeah.
Trying to circle, I got that deep, bro, and it washed right out on me.
You see how many burnouts he's done?
Oh, that's a good point. Yeah.
That tire is so hot right now.
I never thought about that. I always got some such low air, too.
1,000 cc, horsepower.
Yeah, but not when you're leaning at circles like you're dragging me.
Taking both hands off right there.
Hey, what sold me was like they were like trying to get him.
Sir.
Bikes. stuff so fresh, how we blow everybody in the stand for us. With the kids, with the other little kids now, ripping up shows in the bands, going down. Tell mommy, I'm with the us. With the other little kids now, ripping up shows.
Yar!
Rick Ryder, our best New York team to do anything.
Distribution. Every time
around Destiny moves around, Bill has to change the way he's actually riding the bike just to kind of compensate for it. They are locked into this right now. Destiny at full stretch. I guess I'm being told to watch out, so if I have to watch out, it makes me kind of nervous. Bike and he said he wants to bring his stunt bike back out and he wants to do a couple more wheelies for you guys. Been hot up in the front tire. From wall all the way almost down to the dirt right there. Keeping the balance. Titanium spray bar. Club yet? Well, Bill didn't even press the mic to say yet. Bill's switching around, going back into switchback position here. You guys saw during his run, he did a couple switchbacks. Burnouts. Again, rolling distance, sitting backwards. I know there's parts of you that actually have tried burnouts before. Now, could you imagine trying to do them backwards and going in circles? Right back up again, coming right at him over here at me, taking both the hands off right there. Bill's showing off a little bit of his balance skills right there, stalling the bike, moving it around and able to continue his circle. Up on the front tire, Joe's gonna swing it around. Joe's definitely one of the more exciting riders you're gonna see out there. He shows all across the country. He's got Joe doing some stuff at the Monster Jam. He's actually at the Monster Jam World Finals. He knows no strangers to large audiences, so you guys may know he rides fast, he rides hard right there, going almost wall to wall with the burnout. Right back up on that front tire, not phasing out. Now he's actually cutting up the hill on this one, spinning all the way around again, 180 degrees. Joe clutches up that big V-twin, cutting into circles. As you can see, it's coming real fast. There's a lot of torque on that bike. Joe almost going wall to wall right there on the foot bar circle. Shifting some gears. Oh, pulling both hands off, going into the corner. Yeah. left in here. Coming back in, still sitting down. Once again, he comes in real hot on that bike. That bike just wants to go fast. Spinning him around like a top over there. So what I did is I grabbed one of our Red Bull Cola cans right here. I'm just gonna kind of walk down here somewhere, and I feel like I'm going to place that right here. Is that good with you? We actually don't really care what Joe thinks. We're just gonna place wherever we want. So what I want, guys like that, right? So what I want Joe is, Joe's gonna come in, he's gonna lift up on the front tire, roll at least 100 feet, swing the tire around and crush that can. Now you saw a couple guys doing this during their competition runs, but they didn't actually have a target. That they could have put their tire anywhere there. But we've pretty much gone ahead and taken that close to 100 feet of barrier, and now I've only given Joe about 3 inches of room. So we've pretty much made it about 10 times harder than we actually had in the run. And he's up, and he is... to that list. So we'll give him another try here. Coming in hot, he's up, he's rolling. He's got it in his sights. It's... You guys wanna see him try it one more time?
Yeah!
One more time. It'll increase his chances of hitting that. He's up, he's rolling. Oh. Wait a minute. I guess we'll give that one to him. Right back up on the front tire there again. He's going up to the fence. Where you go, Joe? Oh, grabbing the fence. He can't stop me. It's tricks like that, which kind of makes Joe's career like they know the front tire. I think he's gonna go for it again. He's carving up towards the wall. Gets the fence. I don't think that's just some random hillbilly from the mountains. I think that's Chris Teach McNeil, our factory BMW sponsored rider. How about this guy? He's so courteous, he even has his flashes on. I mean, I know Teach is the oldest guy in the circuit, but taking up the Red Bull arches, our time clock. I guess this thing doubles as a lazy boy for him as he's up rolling the front tire. All the way back, hitting that, almost losing the luggage rack. Real fast, a lot of smoke and a lot of noise. One of the best burnout games in the business, and he's showing you why right now. It's fast, reckless, and out of control. He's slowing down a little bit when he's coming into a circle set, but you can see that he still carries that speed and aggression right into a circle set, waving at the crowd. Little chicken wing there. Gas right there. And most of the guys you can see out here this weekend are all riding 600s. Teach is running 1,000 cc's with close to 180 horsepower. So you can really move that thing around and get some speed build up. Take your both hands off right there. I think we need to stop him before he hears someone else or himself right there. I feel sorry for that girl down there. You better run. It's crazy.
Ooh. Yeah.